give him his orders. On over, Jim, you're saying keep your way behind time. This ain't 38, it's the old 97, and you've got to be in center on time. But he turned around to the black grease fireman and said, shovel in a little more coal. When they cross that white over mountain, you can watch the old 97 roll. That he lost his Erics, and you see what the jump he was made. He was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour, and his whistle broke out in a scream. It was on that grade that he lost his Erics, and you see what a jump he made. This time and forever, never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He might leave and never come home. He was going down that grade, making 90 miles an hour, and his whistle began to scream. And we found him in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. He was scalded to death by the steam.
How we start out there with a wreck of the old 97. There's a lot of death and doom and destruction in the railroad train music songbook. A lot of sort of glamorized and idealized and immortalized stories of the trains that didn't quite make it around Dead Man's Curve and things like that.